those strips on to the side and glued them on, and always glue them a little bit bigger than the cotton fibre. Just down to the fire size. Level that off. And I've got tape on this end, so I'm putting pressure down there and then just rubbing that off. So that's done. And on the other side, so I'm just going to lock that off. The drawer, where the drawer side is going to be. Hold on to the joint. The drawer side, the shoulder for the drawer side, mark on the front.